Okay, the next step, we're going to talk about, the name is Ski Bumps, and choreographed by Linda DeFort. The description is a 40 count, one wall line dance. We dance it to the music from Craig Campbell, the song, the name is Keep Them Kisses Coming. Okay, so let's do the demo first, and then we talk about the steps, all right? It's not too fast, okay? So let's talk about the steps then, all right? So we're going to start up, like the step sheet says, we're going to start up with the right front shuffle and then followed by a left front shuffle, okay? So the right front shuffle is right, left, right, and left front shuffle, left, right, left. Then we turn half a turn to your left with a pivot turn, we step right forward, turn. Now we do the same thing. The whole dance is kind of a mirror dance, okay? So the same thing on this side, 6 o'clock, right front shuffle, left front shuffle, step right and pivot turn to your left. Facing 12 o'clock again, remember it's the one more line dance, so you will end up later on over here. Okay, after those two sets of shuffles, we're gonna make two jazz boxes, right over left. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, cross, back, step, and step. Those are two jazz boxes. Now we're gonna make side steps. 1, left, right, left, and back. After those 4 side steps, those are 2 sets, okay? So we're gonna make, we call it kickball change. We don't do it twice at 12 o'clock, and twice at 6 o'clock, so with the right. So we're gonna go kick or change, kick or change. So right step forward, half a pivot turn to left, kick or change, kick or change. Right step forward, half a pivot turn to your left, end of the dance. Here you start again. All right, have fun with the dance. See you next time.